Welcome back for another episode of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Well, I go out and it's probably still way overpowered. Beat main quest, because I did even more side quests. And there's a lot of side quests this time.
Oh, there you are.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us. You can count on us.
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks.
Right.
Jeez, that would be something to see Mira at the games. From everyone's power back then, it would be a wipeout. Got to the point.
Sorry for the wait. Everything is ready.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
Hopefully soon I'll catch up to main quest that actually prove a challenge.
You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
I think the level limit is either 80 or 99 right now.
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. That. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
It'll be fun to fight Cell at full power. Cell Juniors! Is this strange? I find them cute. Beat 6 Cell Juniors.
Be careful! These guys are incredibly strong!
I'm sorry. You simply cannot win. Sure, they look small. But remember, they are still my children.
Cell Juniors are the real threat. Make sure they don't hurt anyone. You're fighting.
You're really strong.
I owe you one. Whoever you are.
Whoa! The talking head!
I want you to carry me. Over to the wall.
No way, Buster. You know Cell. The green guy is right by that kid.
You want him to be
and don't let me kill that one yet.
It's the android!
Good. Go.
anger built up inside me. Close me. There's no need to hold it back. Please. And the world I love.
You've prattled on long enough.
Finally.
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
Cheetah. His words, so inspiring they were. That doesn't look good. Oh boy, that's not good. Three metal coolers, great. 30 of them. Fun.
The cell games are open to anyone, aren't they? And we will be participating as well.
Very well. Allow me to welcome you to the cell.
Metal cooler? Why here and now? Who is this metal cooler? And why are there so many coolers? Metal cooler was created by the technology contained in the Big Yeti star. Opening is a wormhole, something like a tunnel through space and time. Those metal coolers went through it, so they could participate in the cell game.
You have to join in too. If you go through the wormhole, go on and the others won't see you. After you get some of the metal coolers, go ahead and jump out of the wormhole.
I was really hoping I could defeat him before the last one was. Oh well. Probably wouldn't let me actually defeat him anyways. Bye!
To think you willingly jump out of the frying pan and into the fire!
Blocking all my attacks. Don't I still have 20 more to kill? Oh, okay. Eratrop, I really needed your help. Ooh, now we're getting interesting. Call after Trunks. Busted.
Do you really think you can survive against so many of us? Do you think you dive into your head first without a plan?
What?
My mother? She's a brilliant scientist, and I've always loved messing with machines. I programmed the self-destruct sequence into Big Yeti Star's central computer. Just a few moments.
What am I aiming at?
Blown to smithereens.
Jeez.
Just have to hold them back until the metal coolers stop coming.
Can I aim it at anyone specific?
Looks like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
And this is probably going to be the last battle of this little section with Cell, I believe. That's what it usually is. It's in groups of threes or fours. Yep. Defeat Cell.
Look, I'll support you from the time base, okay? We've gotta take it from here.
Oh, thanks so much. Hey, Cell, are you returning to health from a near-death experience? Has only made me even more powerful. What's so funny? Have you gone insane?
Overconfidence got my dad killed, but I'm glad I can avenge him.
Jeez, he's really kicking Gohan's butt.
With my own two hands.
Self-power is still being enhanced by Koba's magic. You have to save Gohan and beat Cell.
Don't give up, Gohan.
Where are you?
I'm in Otherworld. I need to talk to you. So Kid Kai is helping me talk to you. Come on, Gohan. You still haven't used your full power yet.
Well, then heal Gohan. He needs healing.
All right.
Hey. Are you?
Oh, jeez, Gohan. Really? At least it doesn't mean I'll lose. Jeez. I thought I'd lose if he died, and he died quick. Ah.
It seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
I and Gohan wins yet again.
Impossible! How can I...
Did it?
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Yay!
Welcome back!
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Yeah, all thanks to Trunks.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh yeah, I had that all planned out. Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?
Rift in time. Uh-huh. So may I ask you to investigate the village extra time? Mission time and strange areas, which changes in history, a lot of fissures. Does that mean I can do raids now? Damn, suggest all this. Okay. Yep. Expert missions. Sure. I don't know if I'll be doing many of these. I'm just not a big online person when none of my friends have the game. Teen, what is he like, 12? Loading. Ooh, this is going to involve a lot of people in these little raids. Let's get to the use of text. You want to see an ordinary request. We'll start by explaining brainwash attacks. So they actually take you over. Okay. When you hit with a brainwash attack, you'll be sent to a place called the World of Mind Control. The World of Mind Control, you'll face false version of yourself, and then control the real... Okay, so I have to defeat myself. Of course, to make super easy right here. You defeat the imposter and return to the real world. Next, let's try rescuing a companion who has been hit with a brainwash attack. Companions, a quick strike will snap him out of it. We always people stop. It's brainwash. Okay. Which won't let me. Comrades turn into enemies. If it doesn't, like, to help them, forcing them back normal is my option. Okay.
What's
So the only way to do it is to knock them completely out. If they get brain control and they can't defeat the person inside their mind. I think that's funny. Oh, they really weakened me for this mission. I just noticed that. Defeated brainwashed comrade, returned them to normal. Remember, if you're brainwashed, you'll become an enemy too, and your allies might be forced to attack you. Gigantic key blast. Oh! Let me just unleash a terrifying massive key blast. This is a serious problem, to say the least. A giant key blast hits the ground, it creates a shockwave and inflicts tremendous damage. It's crazy, but try ramming into it. You can stop key tech by hitting it with your own body. That didn't work. There you go. Your key will get increased from summoning key blasts, but your stamina will slowly drain. If you run out of stamina, the key blast will overwhelm you. Additionally, you can push 4 or 3 while stopping the key blast. Attack it directly, pressing 2. While you have stamina, will give you some breathing room. The best way to stop a key blast is another key blast. If someone is holding back a key blast, help them by using your own. Oh boy. Punch him. Anything more than that will knock it away. So. Okay, that didn't help. Okay then. That's just... Oh... Lovely.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
Uh-huh. It's a training mission. It doesn't mean nothing. Oh... Jeez. Two of them. Yeah, this is crazy. I'll try to do a few of those. Huh? Oh, I gotta go in the rest. Okay. So, it's actual real one or? What? Wait, what? Don't tell me it's making me redo it. Or is this with the real people now? So I'm not doing the tutorial over again. Ugh. Yeah, I don't want the tutorial all over again, I know. Okay, then what are you then? Okay, tutorial 2. This is gonna be the last thing I do for the video. I'm probably recording way too long. Missions, boss characters will use attacks you won't see or yeah, I know that. Techniques use be avoided, well, they don't deal damage, they have a high chance of blasting the target to another dimension. Okay, the dimension. The heck? I gotta defeat what's here. I'm gonna always be waiting for you when you're blasting another dimension. You'll need to defeat the foe before moving on. Once the dimension has been free of enemies, the gate will open and go back to my area. Okay. This was, but you have noticed two crystals emitting evil aura. Enemy has the same aura. These crystals are radiating some strange power that is increasing the foe's power level. Okay. Okay, so when we're in the other dimension, he's stronger. This has been smashed, your enemy's power level has plummeted, now is your chance to finish it! Okay then.
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until
is that it for the training? Please and thank you. Yep. Okay.
I've been waiting.
Okay then. And just random training, correct? No, did not mean to pick that. I was trying to make sure I was right. Okay. Anywho, there we go. That's the end of this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one, and thank you for watching.